Hey, future Azure experts. Today, we're diving into Azure Files and file storage. The goal of this video is to narrate the Microsoft Learn content, demystify these concepts, add additional information when needed, making concepts easier to comprehend. You can follow along on the Microsoft Learn page. A triangle with MS in the center shows the page number of the Microsoft Learn unit. This video covers the learning module, Describe Azure Storage. Scan the QR code or click the link in the description to follow along. In this video, we'll discuss what are Azure Files, some key features, why use Azure Files versus traditional storage, Azure File Sync, and some pro tips for the AZ-900 exam. Well, what are Azure Files? Azure Files is Microsoft's fully managed cloud file sharing service. It offers file shares accessible via server message block, SMB, or network file system, NFS protocols. It allows you to connect your storage and easily swap files and folders across your network, making it a game changer for cloud and on-premise deployments. Azure File Shares can be mounted, which is a fancy way of saying connected, concurrently by cloud or on-premise deployments. SMB Azure File Shares are accessible from Windows, Linux, and macOS clients. NFS Azure File Shares are only accessible from Linux or macOS clients. To speed up access, Azure File Sync caches SMB file shares on Windows servers. Some key features are shared access. Azure File Shares support the industry standard SMB and NFS protocols. You can seamlessly replace your on-premise file shares with Azure File Shares without worrying about application compatibility. Mount. File shares can be mounted on various operating systems, including Windows, Linux, and macOS. Azure Files lets you map a virtual drive on your computer and connect to a remote or network drive that connects files stored in the cloud. This makes it super easy to access your stuff from anywhere, just like opening files on your computer. Hybrid File Sync. Azure File Sync enables hybrid cloud file sharing, lightning fast access, and local caching, a fancy way of saying temporary saving it, between on-premise and Azure Cloud Storage. Fully managed. Azure File Shares can be created without the need to manage hardware or an operating system, which means you don't have to deal with patching the server OS with critical security upgrades or replacing faulty hard drives. Scripting and tooling. PowerShell commandlets and Azure CLI can be used to create, mount, and manage Azure File Shares as part of the administration of Azure applications. You can create and manage Azure File Shares using Azure Portal and Azure Storage Explorer. Resiliency. Azure Files have been built from the ground up and starts at 99.99% availability, with options to increase availability to 12 nines of availability. Replacing on-premise file shares with Azure Files means you don't have to wake up in the middle of the night to deal with local power outages or network issues. Familiar programmability. Applications running in Azure can access data in the share via file systems, input-output APIs. Developers can therefore use their existing code and skills to migrate existing applications. In addition to system I/O APIs, you can use Azure Storage Client Libraries or the Azure Storage REST API. Azure Files versus traditional storage. Azure Files outperforms traditional storage solutions by offering a fully managed serverless experience. It provides automatic scaling to meet growing demands and built-in redundancy for data protection. With support for SMB and NFS protocols, Azure Files ensures seamless access across various platforms. Its tight integration with other Azure services enhances overall cloud infrastructure efficiency and simplifies data management. And some pro tips for the AZ-900 exam. 1. Understand the differences between Azure Blob Storage and Azure Files. 2. Familiarize yourself with storage account types and their impact on Azure Files. 3. Review Azure File Sync to ensure lightning-fast access. And 4, know which devices can connect to Azure Files via SMB or NFS. And I'd like to thank you for watching.